Over the years, he has established an extensive catalog of textures and patterns on a variety of papers. From this collection, he carefully chooses the materials that are eventually incorporated into his artwork.
This little collection of collage bits spark new ideas. They become seeds for new images. And there's never a day in the paper studio that I don't discover something new about the material. That's why I'm so fascinated with paper, because it has such a variety of personalities, characteristics.
Thank you. with you, but I like it. I really like it. This is a new direction for me, but I like it. I really like it. This is a new direction for you, but I like it. I really like it.
Patiently waiting for the curious eye of some future archaeologist.